The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention defines antibiotic and antimicrobial resistance as the ability of microbes to resist the effects of drugs. That is, the germs are not killed and their growth is not stopped. The agency reports that although some people are at greater risk than others, no one can completely avoid the risk of antibiotic-resistant infections. Infections with resistant organisms are difficult to treat, requiring costly and sometimes toxic alternatives. In 2013, the CDC published a report outlining the top 18 drug-resistant threats to the United States. These threats were categorized that year based on the level of concern. They include the following. These are just a few things to know about existing and emerging superbugs. To learn more about these or other environmental, health and safety, or occupational issues, please visit the website shown on the screen.
IAQ TV, the place to be.